How's it going, guys? Welcome back to another video. It is Base here, and I want to thank you guys for clicking on today's video. I really appreciate that. Sorry I haven't been as active lately. I am working on a lot of things in-game and out-of-game. In-game, I'm working on leveling my second character, Ennis. I'm trying to get him leveled up so I can fly dual Dommies and dual Snakes, so I can run some C5, so I can start making some serious ISK here. I ran it with one of my buddies in a core garrison. We did it with Snakes pretty easily. We were working on the Leshak Nestor combo, so hopefully we'll be making some videos for you on that, how to run some of these sites. Let me know if you guys want videos per site, so say Fortification, Frontier, Strongholds, like the one I'm doing, and you know, kind of like a almost like a dictionary for each wormhole site. I think I might do that, so let me know what you guys think. But and I'm also going to be releasing a ratting video for wormholes, a guide for that too, so just keep an eye out. But here we're just doing a Fortification, Frontier, Stronghold, which I can run in a Tengu, but I decided to hop on here with my alt and try some dual Dommies. I completed it in about 10 minutes, so you know, about the same speed as my Tengu, because my skills still aren't the highest, but cheaper, and I could probably get out worst case with a micro jump. So I'm just working on efficiency, so I'm working my way up. Then we're gonna be working on C5s next, but again, I just want to show you guys what I'm capable of right now, and then I'm working my way up. So again, just enjoy the video. It's a Fortification, Frontier, Stronghold. Make about I think 40 million ISK here, about 10 minutes, so you know, you can run these really fast and make a lot of ISK if you have a ton of them. So I hope you guys do enjoy this video, and as always, make sure to subscribe, leave a like, and leave a comment down below. I will be replying to all of them. And again, thanks for watching, and we'll see you next video.